workers. Year after year, the demand on our FDNY and EMS services increases, while response times to fires and emergencies have continued to increase, according to the mayor's last management report. The combined response times, according to the report, for life-threatening medical emergencies increased from 6 minutes to 22 seconds from fiscal year 2019 to 7 minutes and 3 seconds for fiscal year 2023, nearly a 10% increase. We know that every second counts in these types of emergencies, and it is incredibly alarming to see the council, to see this report, which reflects these increases. But I'd like to discuss the increase in response times and the reasons, such as how minimal approval for overtime is given to emergency services. Heavily trafficked roads filled with cars, pedestrians, illegal scooters, motorbikes, bike lanes, bus lanes, etc., may have impacted this increase. I commend the FDNY because through all adversity, the staffing issues, and the lack of overtime, you continue to meet goals and expectations of many budgetary restraints placed on you by the department, and you meet those goals by 98%, sometimes far above all other agencies.